Would you like to visit more Minnesota towns such as Fertile and Climax?
You can shout it out because I can't see all your hands or your faces from here.
Moorhead.
Where? I assume you mean the city just across the river and not in the middle of oral sex. Dickian Sun. Yeah, that's even worse. What is with the fucking names of places around here? It's like Moorhead, Dickian Sun. Be like, that's worse. That's way worse. I don't want to know who named that one. Did you actually come in from Dickinson?
Yes.
How far is the drive?
4 hours.
4 hours. Okay, because I've driven across the state before, but it's been a bit. I actually did a show in Dickinson many years ago. You saw me there? You were one of the people that was there? Thank you very much. I appreciate that. No, I very much appreciate you being one of the 8 people at that sports bar. Wherever you came in from, whether it was Moorhead or Dickin's son. Jesus.
Congratulations.
Oh, thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Saw him before, right? Does he seem happier now than he did in Dickinson?
Yeah, he didn't just
Yeah, but also, that's because I'm not in Dickinson.
You need a control group and
if I was in Dickinson the week I got divorced or the week I got engaged, I'd still be in Dickinson.
Would you like to visit more Minnesota towns such as Fertile and Climax?
No, if you took me there, I don't think we'd make it to Climax.
I'm just happy to watch.
I love that Minnesota names some towns aspirationally.
There's also Suck a lot in, but it's S-A-U-K, you know, so that could be...
Yeah, like Suck Rapids?
Yeah, Suck Rapids.
Well, you suck rapidly enough, you get to Climax, so...
It's funny that it's such a polite place, and it's like, here, we have all the sex towns here.
Yeah, so you're like, Minnesota nice. You're like, this is on Route 69. Nice.
Where's the town Clitoris? I've never been able to find that, actually.
It's just north of a town that starts with G.
Just north of the rapids?
If you find Clitoris, then you'll find the rapids.
All their tourism slogans are, please come.
Thanks for watching and sharing this video. And thank you for following me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, and everything else. If you want to watch videos like this before anyone else, check out patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter and come to a live show. I am touring just about everywhere. You can get tickets and see where all my shows are at stevehofstetter.com. Thanks for watching.